You weren't kidding. We'll be back on the road in no time.
Well, that could be a problem. You hear that auto gun going off out there? We normally run supplies out of the White Forest base, but a few days ago the Combine cut off access.
What do you think, Gordon? Maybe while I'm getting the car fixed up, you can see about clearing up that roadblock.
All the fresh zombies coming out of City 17 have kept them pinned down. It's just a matter of time till the troops start pushing this way. If you think you're up to it, we'll let you out there.
Huh. He's always up for it. Right, Gordon?
We got a trap door up here where I can let you over to the other side. That way you'll get to see the gun before it sees you. Taking out that auto gun.
Hey, don't worry about us. See this car? We're fixing it up and getting the hell out of here. Driving to Hawaii. Beaches, babes, and waves. Tell you what, if you ever get sick of this rebel crap, you know who to talk to.
Get in. Not only did they help me fix the car, they threw in a bonus.
Special this week only. It's like an onboard radar for you guys. Picks up little beacon jobbers like this one here. We've hidden a bunch of these things out there in the field to signal emergency stashes. So keep an eye out. When you see your dashboard light up, you're gonna want to stop and investigate.
I'll fill you in on the road, Gordon. Thanks again, you guys. The radar's going off, Gordon. Stop the car, Gordon. According to the radar, it looks like there's a supply cache here. I guess you cleared up that little problem. Rocket launcher. That'll come in handy. We'd never have known this was here without the beacon. I think the zombies want their stuff back. Something on the radar.
Thank you.
It's too much. Let's get moving before they send more. Turret down. I can't go in there until the turret's out of commission. Disable that turret, then I can work on shutting down the force field. There's the power source for the shields.
I haven't skimped on security either.
Let me see if I can disable the shields and get you closer to the reactor. Okay, it looks like I can open them from here, but I won't be able to come in with you. Here goes.
Sorry, Gordon. This thing's fried. Since I can't help you in there, why don't I stand one by the top while you disable the power set? We've had enough surprises for one day.
Detected automatic will be administered.
That should have. Let's go see if the force field's down.
Let's hope there's no more combine between here and White Forest.
Thank you.
Doesn't sound good.
Over there! I see an antenna. Huh, I think that's White Forest.
Well,
wake up, Doc. Please. You're all right. You had me worried there. Everything working all right? Good.
You all right down there?
We're fine.
Dog okay?
Better now.
We've been waiting for you. Just follow the stream, then head up the other side. White Forest is right there. You can't miss it.
All right, thanks. Okay, let's go. Come on, Gordon, get the car and we'll challenge the dog to a race.
Good boy.
Looks like we need your help again. Would you mind?
Race it to the base. Step on it, Gordon.
Oh! next time, Slowpoke. Let us in!
Yo, let him through!
Thanks!
We had a feeling you were close when we saw a dog take off like that.
I was never so glad to see him, believe me. Well, Gordon, White Forest. We made it. Safe at last.